Jamil, you cool?
What does that mean?
Truth is, I'm supposed to be in prison.
For what?
Superhero stuff.
What superhero are you?
Peacemaker.
Get out of here! There's no superhero called Peacemaker!
Dude, I'm famous!
You're a born killer with expertise in every weapon known to humankind. I'm giving you the chance to stay out of prison and work for me.
Kill people.
Bad people.
This is Harcourt. Your handler in the field. John Economos, Tech and Tactics. And this is our new recruit, Adebayo.
You don't have to shoot people after you already killed them.
Right. Who's the guy that's peeking out behind the trash can?
Vigilante, he's trying to be helpful.
Hey! Our first target is Senator Roiland Goff. Goff may be traveling with his family.
Are you sure those two kids came out of those parents? That's an attractive couple, and that one looks like it came out of them, but the other one looks like a butt baby.
A butt baby.
Yeah, my older brother told me there's two types of babies. One that comes out normal, and then butt babies. Worse in every way, they come out of a woman's butt. Well, I believed I was a butt baby until I was like 14.
That explains a lot. There's something about him that's sad.
Hey, Dad.
How did my sperm go into a Nancy boy like you?
No, lately I'm just like a maniac.
No!
That's because we're born killers. What separates us from other killers is we only kill bad people. Usually. Unless there's a mistake.
You use being a jerk as a way to push people away.
You suck at PowerPoint!
But if you would just drop that, people actually might like you.
Dad, grab my phone. I don't want to move. Dad?